45-degree angle from the point of origin. So it'll start from the center, and then as you pull, it'll come out to the rib. So from here, again, get a deep stretch, then full contraction. Driving back and up. Same thing with your shoulder. Back down, away from your ears, and up. Same side that you're rowing, that foot goes back. Other forearm rests on your knee or your low quad. From there, flex here, keep your shoulders square. And just a little bit, there you go. Flex here. There you go, go ahead and row. You stand a little bit higher so that way you can stretch forward. Good. Down, back. Reach toward the rib. When you're doing these rows, you don't want to do like a lot of like hip hinging when you're rowing like this. What you want to do is keep that hinge in the same position, and you want to flex like that lower thoracic lumbar area so you can hit up the lower trap and the lower lat area. And you get that full contraction at the top here. You want to get that squeeze a little bit. Turn your body this way a little more. And come out this way. Good. Yeah. You want to pop that chest. Don't go through your body too far. There you go, right there. Nice. And about right here. This is where you want to focus on. Nice. Good.
And I want to bring this my arm close, like close in, almost touching.
I feel like lower rib.
Yeah.
Don't let it rest on the ground. You want to get a good stretch too. Feel that? The deep burn.
That's first, right?
Yeah. First right. Shoulders. It's still on. Get the shoulders away from your ears. Down, 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 down. Keep going. See how I get them squeeze your traps.
I think I can do it without that on there. I think it's kind of just impeding.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Right? Yeah. Does that give a little
more? Yeah, because you got that shoulder blade.
Yep. Patrick, you get yourself.
Say cheese.
if I just fell over during this video.
Yep.
That's it. My herbicides are done. All right.